everyone should be encouraged to go and try things, learn more. You can never stop learning. I'm 67 now, and I'm still learning. There's always, every day I find new things to learn, and all mixed together, because you can learn a lot from younger people, and younger people can learn a lot from older people.